I'm afraid the Good Friday Agreement is dead. Strand 1 devolved power sharing has collapsed. Strand 2 doesn't make sense in the context of Brexit. The problem is that there isn't a replacement for the Good Friday Agreement. Any other alternative has insufficiency of consensus, but there has to be a fundamental review of the deal to get the show back on the road.